Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. A gift from God, to God, by God.
For that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man. Parenting issues would arise over who had both privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
No, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy... Oh, shit! Let's buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Real? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I...
Shit, be more careful, dog.
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
It's sex. Show personal accountability is straight up the line.
Get out of the fucking way.
Everyone's talking about it. Nobody knows what it is. Now, thanks to 13 Steps to Heaven, here's your chance to join me and become a fully blown sex addict. All the glamour.
Hey, man, we're gonna need some body work done.
The difference for most men between being a sex addict or not is opportunity. Explain the myths and realities of sex addiction in an honest and easy to understand way. Teach you how to juggle multiple.
Hey man, why don't you hug it?
No, 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 no.
assured police that this incident was purely an accident and not a disgruntled customer. One man had passed the carnage.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man. Shit. Fucking, let's do this.
Alright, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
Oh, that's cool, man. Shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
I don't care how much you want to kill these motherfuckers. Don't come until I say so.